when I worked for a direct mail and creative agency that focused on political fundraising. And for the record, if anybody that has made a living in direct mail ever wants to give you advice on political organizing, clear your schedule and listen to them. They're probably the smartest political minds in the country.